The peel and shield method. Again, I'm going to slowly peel it. However, this time I'm grasping and the paper will be on the top. And what I'm doing is slowly peeling it away and I'm shielding my arm. And if you see right here, I have it shielded so that I'm not covering that sterile field, or my unsterile arm is not going over that sterile field. Here's one more item following that approach. Slowly peel. Shield follow.